Hi everyone, welcome back to Plum Mashable. So today I'm going to be doing my monthly decorations. So I'm just going to flick straight to April because that's where we're at now. How the hell did we get here? I have no idea. Seems to have gone very quick so far this year. I'm just grabbing April out and I'll put that off to the side. I'm also just going to put that card that was sitting on the other side in over there. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm using two different Kiki K products today. I'm using this Love Stickers and Gift Tags book that I bought a little while ago. I think I bought this one off Gumtree? Might have been Facebook. I don't remember. I'll remember it and link the video. I did a walkthrough of it, so I'll link the walkthrough video down below. And then also using the pink and black range out of the new Inspiration Paper Lovers book. I think they fit together rather nicely. Like if you look at the colours there, they're pretty close. Might be slightly different shades of pink, but that's basically where I'm getting this all from. And then I'm also going to use this hot pink washi tape. I don't remember where this one is from, but I think it's Kmart. So I'm going to be using that down the sides, and I'm going to be using some of these borders across the top. So we're going to go ahead and start with that washi tape down the side. Just making sure I had my scissors, which I do, so that's okay. So I'm pretty sure this washi tape is from Kmart. I don't quite remember, but if it's not from there, I don't actually remember where I would have got it from. So I'm going to go with Kmart. Now something I have noticed and I've said to you guys before is I think that this particular paper, like the inserts from Kiki K, I don't actually think they're printed straight. I think they're actually slightly wonky. So I always run my washi tape, especially down the side of the actual line, not to the side of the paper. That's just my choice. You don't have to do it that way by any means. You can do it any way you like. But I just like to run it along that line so that that's my basis for what is and what isn't straight. So you can see there, obviously I've run that straight along and it's not straight. So anyway, it doesn't particularly matter. It's just whatever you want to do. You can then trim that off if you want to. You don't have to, but if you wished to have it actually straight, that is something that you can do. So now I'm just cutting the excess off. And then while I'm here, I'm just going to go ahead and punch the holes out. So I'll be back in just a second. So from there, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and write all these little bits and pieces in. That's going to take me a little while, so I'm going to speed through it. But basically, most of them are either Easter Monday, which is gone, obviously, family members' birthdays, or football down the side. So I'm just going to go ahead and write all these in, and I'll be back in just a sec. What it looks like once I've got everything in. There probably will still be a bunch more to fit in, especially this side looks really empty. Whoops, sorry. Compared to this side, but I promise you I do have things happening during the week. They just don't happen as regularly or as easily planned in advance. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab a couple of these borders from the stickers and tags book. I'm grabbing two of the black and white striped ones. If I can get them out without twisting up, that'd be great. Yay! So I'm going to run this one along the bottom. And I am deliberately going to run it to, like, over the top of the washi tape. And then the other one I'm going to run up the top. Now it's up to you whether you want to put this as close to the edge as you can so that you can save some of the washi tape, some of the sticker. I don't particularly mind with this one. I've still got one left, so it's not particularly worrisome to me. But if you are one of those people that likes to keep excess stickers, or if you don't use all of it, you want to use some of it, you obviously can. Sorry about all the cars going past. It's rather noisy in my neighbourhood tonight. So there we go. I will just leave them off to the side, just in case. Then I'm going to grab a couple of stickers out of here. And obviously they are going to be a bit of love related, even though I'm not trying to be. Obviously it's not, it's April, it's not a particularly lovey kind of month. Although I am going to grab this very bright heart to put that where my cousin's wedding is. I've got plenty of other stickers in the other one, so I'm not panicking if I can't find anything here that I want to use. I really like that one too. Oops, it's coming up. I'll fix that up in a second because I've just realised I've missed that. So I'm going to put this one, I want to put that there, but I don't want to use the black one. It's alright, I'll come back to that. I'm going to put this one down in the corner. And I'm going to put this one up the top. Now I'm putting these over the days because these aren't technically part of the month, so they can kind of be excluded a little bit. That might be a good place to put some of these actually. I'm just going to cut that excess bit in half, as close to in half as I can. That's not even close to straight, but it'll do. And I'm just going to put that just there. I'm going to put that. I'm going to put it there. I'm just going to go back into that book. This is something that's completely and utterly up to you. Some people don't mind doing this, some people do. Just grabbing half of this label out. I don't use labels as often as I should, and because I don't, I have no problem sort of destroying them when I need to. So I'm not going to throw any of these bits away because I may still use them. But basically what I'm going to do is cut out these little hearts and use them. Stickers, of course, are always a little harder to cut because they tend to stick to your fingers, which is of course what they're designed to do, but makes cutting them out rather difficult. Put that one just there, and then I'll use the other one in a second. Well, maybe. So I'm just going to jump into the Paper Lovers book. There's tons and tons and tons of pink stuff in here. It depends how pink you want to go. All I'm going to do with this one is just put just a quote card in there. I'm going to use this one here that says Love More. I think that's a really lovely kind of quote. Well, yeah, we'll go with quote, saying, whatever you want to call it. Using the advice of people and actually folding before I tear, see if that makes any difference. There we go. Comes out a little bit easier. This next part's completely up to you, but you guys know I hate the little perforated bits, so I'm just tidying this up just roughly. You could do this with a paper trimmer if you wanted to, but I'm quite happy just trimming it off like this. You guys would have noticed in the last couple of weeks, I've been kind of avoiding putting holes in these if I can, just because I don't want to waste them. This is one that, I'm going to say I'm not going to use it again. This pink range doesn't jump out at me. It's not one of those ones that I can go, oh, I'm going to use that this month and then I might use that quote card again somewhere else. I'm not going to use this one again. So this one I'm quite happy to punch through. So I'm just going to grab, going to put it where I want it. And then just grabbing a pen, it's gonna mark where the holes need to go, and then just go ahead and punch that out. So that'll sit just there, just like that. And because it's obviously, and you guys will know this from stuff that I've done, my weekends are always busier than my week, so I'd rather have this sitting on the left hand side and therefore looking like making it harder to see what's happening during the week rather than what's happening on the weekend. So I'm just going to go back and grab that little sticker that I almost destroyed, but not quite. And just tidy it up a little bit. Oh, so close to destroying that one. I'm just going to put this up the top here. I'm just looking at it thinking, okay, what else do I need? It needs a tag. I'm going to grab this one. Sorry, you guys can't see that because it's closed, but I'll show you in a sec. So it's just this one with the pink. But then I'm just going to grab that extra little bit of border that we didn't use. I'm just going to stick it on the bottom just to bring in a little bit of that black if I can make it fit. It doesn't quite fit, but it's pretty close. I'm not going to worry about cutting it. I'm just going to fold it over. Just because it needs a little bit of black to tie it in with the rest of it. And I'm just going to punch this little bit out. And it's just going to sit there. I'm just going to grab a sticker. I'm sure there are stickers in this collection. Maybe there's not. Maybe there's just envelopes. No, no stickers. No stickers. It's one of these ones. Just want a little one. I don't want anything too big. Would have really liked to use a black one, but these came second hand, so some of them unfortunately didn't make it to me, which is okay. Buying them second hand, that's what happens. I'm gonna destroy this one. I'm gonna use one of these hearts. I'm just gonna pull that out just a little bit. Grab my scissors, try to be as careful as I can because I don't want to waste too many of them. Bet you I'm going to get comments saying, oh my god, you destroyed stickers. Sometimes it's fun to destroy things. Yes, this is going to be the same size, well, basically the same size as the little pink ones, maybe a little bit bigger. Put that back where I want it. This isn't designed to necessarily hold it in place, it's just used to be the pin that kind of looks like it's holding it in place. And then you just get a little bit of glue tape. Just grabbing my glue tape. And that actually secures it down. So there we go, I'm not going to do anything more than that. This is a very bright kind of week, so you don't, or month, sorry. So you don't want to go too over the top with it and kind of blind yourself with the pinks. I do think the black really brings it down, like it keeps it not muted, but it doesn't allow it to get too much with that really bright pink. You guys know I'm not the biggest fan of pink, but I like to kind of challenge myself, especially when I've got awesome collections, like especially this sticker book is absolutely gorgeous. So to not use it is worse than actually using it for a month and seeing if I can push myself to create something that I'm not used to creating. I'm not used to using pinks and this. Actually, the more I look at it, the more I like it. So I really like this. I'm going to go with that. I like it. Other than that, guys, if you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I do these videos every month, these monthly ones anyway. I do them every month as on the Friday closest to the end of the month. So this month it happens to fall on the 1st. So happy April, everybody. But I will always do it as close to the start of the month that I'm decorating as I humanly can. If you did like this video, please subscribe so you don't miss the next ones. I always do my weekly videos on Monday, so keep an eye out on Monday for that one. I have got an Instagram account now, so if you want to check that out, please do. I'll link it down below. Otherwise, guys, I will talk to you again really, really soon. Thanks a lot. Bye.